let's now shift our focus to the other big story we're tracking. There have been over 7,000 cases and 126 deaths due to black fungus in the country. This is, of course, a new disease that has now been declared an epidemic. It is being detected in COVID patients or those who are recovering from COVID. But a key injection, an antifungal drug, amphotericin, that is required to treat the black fungus, is now unavailable in several parts of the country. In Mumbai, for instance, desperate families are ready to buy it at any price.
No injections for black fungus. For the last 1 week, Deepak Mali has been searching everywhere to buy antifungal injection, liposomal amphotericin B, for his brother, admitted at this private hospital in Mumbai since May 4, for the treatment of mucormycosis or black fungus disease.
14 मई से यहाँ पे medicine मिलना बंद हो गया, injection मिलना बंद हो गया. Hospital ने बोला कि आप बाहर से arrange करिए. उसके लिए हमने inquiry की market में कहीं पे नहीं मिल रहा है. कोई distributor से contact किया, उन्होंने सीधा बोल दिया कि government restrictions है, इसलिए हम बेच नहीं सकते.
Mayuresh's father got the black fungus disease 3 weeks after recovering from COVID. The 30-year-old mortgaged family gold and farm in Jalgaon to pay for his father's treatment in a Mumbai hospital for over 3 weeks now. But the injection itself is unavailable.
सब दाव पे लगा क्या है वो अभी इसको और डिटेल में बताना चाहे आपको तो सोना गिरी हुई है जमीन गिरी हुई है
कहाँ से आए आप
जलगांव
जलगांव से आप सिर्फ इलाज के लिए
इलाज के लिए आया हूँ सर मैं 27th अप्रैल से मैं इस हॉस्पिटल में हूँ सर
There are over 5,500 cases of black fungus and at least 126 deaths across the country. But there is a severe shortage of antifungal drugs used for treatment. The center's allocations to different states has been far short of requirement. The 16,500 doses allotted to Maharashtra, for instance, won't suffice for its 1,500 patients for even 2 days. Whereas the treatment protocol is 5 to 8 injections every day for 2 weeks.
इंजेक्शन्सची एकंदर मागणी म्हणजे नोंदवलेली आहे म्हणजे परचेस ऑर्डर्स दिलेल्या आहेत संबंधित कंपनीजला पण त्या कंपनीला जोपर्यंत केंद्र शासन अलॉटमेंट देत नाही तोपर्यंत त्या कंपन्या पण देऊ शकत नाही
सन फार्मा विच इज अमंग द 6 कंपनीज मॅन्युफॅक्चरिंग द अँटीफंगल ड्रग टोल्ड एनडीटीव्ही दे आर रॅम्पिंग अप प्रोडक्शन Amphotericin has become the new remdesivir in short supply and selling at prohibitive prices. The central government says the supply issue will be sorted out soon, with 5 pharma firms being given new approval within 3 days for producing the antifungal drug and existing firms also ramping up production. With Sohit Mishra in Mumbai, in Hyderabad, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.